Good morning, you guys. I'm trying to pin the workout. And it doesn't let me do it. Good morning, everyone. Good morning, everyone. Thanks for joining me. We're gonna wait a couple minutes, allow people to come in, grab some equipment. You can grab cans. You can choose heavier cans. You can grab dumbbells, whatever works for you guys, whatever you have at home, use for this workout. Anybody else sore from yesterday? I know I am. My abs, everything. We'll get started in about less than 10 minutes. Good morning, everyone. Get your equipment, get it ready. We're gonna wait for more people to come in. I tell everybody we'll start at 8:30. We'll wait till 8:35. Let people trickle in, those late owls. Does anybody know, weird question. So your beans. So the deal today is we're going to work a little bit faster than we did yesterday, just because people have to work from home. I want it to be a little bit shorter, you know, so everybody can join in. So we're not going to be taking as many rest breaks, not going to be explaining too many modifications unless I see someone comment, is there a modification for that? I'll let you guys know. Okay, we're going to get started in 3 minutes. So get ready. Guys can do this too, you guys, so it doesn't just apply to women. Guys actually struggle with these kind of workouts, so. You're gonna do circuit, booty, and legs. And I am so sore from the last couple days, so. Get ready. We're getting started. Okay, so what I'm going to tell you guys is we're going to do a circuit set one. I will show you guys how to perform every exercise properly and effectively, and then we'll move on to set two. I'll show you guys how to do everything, explain how to do it, then we'll go on from there. Let me see if I can write the first set. My leggings are navigation. I'm writing the workout on the screen so you guys can go at your own pace. It doesn't let me copy and paste for some reason. One minute, we're getting started. Can you guys hear me okay? Okay. have you guys live with me today. Cool. Thank you guys. Just letting you guys know, I have an IBS flare up, so I'm bloated. It's not fun. I drank coffee on an empty stomach. I should have known better. I'm learning the hard way, so bear with me. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna get started. It is 8:35 a.m. So we're gonna start with our first set. We're gonna do a circuit set of legs and booty. So the first exercise we're gonna do is three sets of 12. We're gonna do stiff leg deadlifts. If you don't have weights, you don't have to even use weights, but you can use cans, whatever you have. But you're just coming down, back is flat like a table, and then back up. Try not to bend your legs. You can have a slight bent in your knee. So we're gonna do 12 of these. Really stand up straight, pinch your shoulder blades together in the back. Okay, we're gonna do 12 of those. Next one, we're gonna do deficit lunges. You can choose or reverse lunges. So if you have a stair, you can do it on there. You can use weights, you don't have to use weights, whatever you choose, but just back. And then back up, squeeze, alternate. Make sure you're getting low and squeezing your butt at the top. And again, if you don't have weights, you do not have to use them. And the next one we're gonna do is squat alternating pulses. So you're here and then turn your feet out wide. Here, stay low the whole time. Alternating your feet positioning. This is gonna target your inner thighs as well. Okay, I'm gonna read some comments. Okay, you guys ready? I'm gonna turn up the music a little bit. And let's get started. Okay, so we're gonna do the deadlifts, the lunges, and then the squats. And then we'll start over, three sets. Ready? And go. And it does not have to be fast. Slow and controlled is better. Can't get lower than a table, that is totally fine. Do what you can. 12. I'm gonna grab my beans. It just makes sense, right? How you guys doing? Make sure you're breathing through every exercise. The lower you can get, the better. And make sure your knee's not going past your ankle. Anybody else burning? We got one more round of these ones. And go. How you guys feeling? Get some water. 1 minute rest break right here. Good. That's what I like to see. This next one, you're gonna need a couch. So move if you need to. You can grab a chair, couch, whatever works for you guys. So I'll give you a little time, and then I'll explain what we're doing. Whew, out of breath. Okay. Are you guys ready? Let me know when you're ready. When you got your couch, your chair, whatever you need. This next time, we're gonna do 3 sets of 10 rather than 12. So meaning we're doing a drop circuit. 12, 10, 8. Ready? Okay. So this next one we're gonna do is we're gonna do single leg glute thrusts. So you're gonna lay on the couch. I want your body at 90 degrees. So you're here. One leg can be in the air, you can have it like this, whatever works best for you. And just squeeze, push your weight through your heel. Really get your booty up there. Not like this, which is kind of weird. This is a weird position, so I'm just letting you guys know. So we're gonna do 10 on each side. Okay, really squeeze your booty. Next one we're gonna do is an incline. So you're gonna turn around, feet on the couch, and I want you to just go up, out, up, out, up, out. And not just like this. Okay, we're going all the way up, out, and then back down. You can even tap to make sure you're getting low enough. And then the last one of this set, foot on the couch. If this is hurting your knee, you can just do it on the ground. Okay? Make sure your knee's not going above your foot or above your ankle. Straight down. 10. Okay? Both sides. Gonna make it even. Are you guys ready? 3 sets of 10 of each. Ready? Let's go. grab your weights. One, two. Really squeeze at the top, the standing leg. Three, four, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Other side. Multitasking. Not working for me. You know what's responding to me? Two. Okay. One more. Thanks for being honest. Ready? Last one. Push your weight through your heel. You can even bring your toe off the ground. One. Two. Round. We can do this. Ready? 10, 9, get low, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You guys, we did it. Round. the last one's even harder. Last one is not my favorite, but it gets the job done. Get some water, rest for a second. Shake your legs. I wonder if there's a shaky leg dance that we could do. Yep, sweating too. The great thing about these workouts, like I said yesterday, if you join me live, they can make them as easy or as difficult as you want, depending on, you know, if you want a challenge, if you're tired, your age, you know, make it your own. Challenge yourself. I'm losing people. Why are you guys losing? Okay, let me know when you guys are ready. The next time we're gonna do 3 sets of 8. This one is kind of a burner, so get ready for it. This one you're also gonna need your beans or your weights. Ready. Okay, first person to say ready, we're getting started. So, I'm gonna grab my beans because why not? Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna do curtsy lunges to a squat, alternating each side. So you're here, and then squat. You can even use a bicep curl in between there, okay? And then other side. So this is 2, 3, 4. Okay, we're gonna do that. So next one we're gonna do is monster walks. So I want you to get low, a little wider than shoulder width. You can even go wide. But we're gonna do 8 forward. So 2, 3, 4, 5, and then backwards, 8. So give yourself a little bit of room so you're not running over stuff. And then the last one of this set is glute rainbows. So you're here, okay? I want you to come out as wide as possible, up, and then cross. The work is at the top when you feel that pinch, and then out. Pinch, down, pinch, up is one. We're gonna do 8 on each side, 8 of everything. So we have the alternating curtsy lunge to a squat in between. Then we have the monster walks, the glute rainbows. 3 sets, let's get started. You can go at your own pace if you need to too as well. So make sure you do the squat in between. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Monster walks. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Glute rainbows, 8 on each side. These do not go fast. Slow and controlled is better. Pinch. Curtsy lunge to squat. 8. Monster walks. pinching. Strong. My husband is literally watching me. Wonder what he's gonna say. One, two, get low. Three, challenge yourself. Six, seven, eight, monster walks. You guys should really feel this in your outer glutes. Eight on each side. Pinch. 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 Get some water, you guys. How'd you do on that one? Ooh, my booty is burning. That's hot, huh? I don't care if it's hot. Shows I'm working hard. The best we can do in our circumstances, right? Good. We're gonna do one more round of a cool down, cool up. So, just wait. Whew. We're all in this together. Cheers. Guys, ready? We're gonna wait one more minute, or 30 seconds, until it hits 9 o'clock, and we're gonna finish. We're gonna do 4 sets of 25 squats. Body weight, you can choose to add weights. You can choose to switch up your feet positions. You can do feet together, feet shoulder width, feet wide, and then we'll be done. 4 sets of 25. Let's do it, okay, guys? We got this. I want you guys to be like, like me after we finish this. Ready, guys? Let's go. One, two, three. We'll break after each 25. Next one, I'm gonna challenge you guys. Add a weight. We're gonna do wide. Obviously, if you can't add a weight, totally fine. Go at your own pace. Okay, ready? Two. Toes pointing out. Chest up. Okay, last one, you guys.